I'm Dr. Rashmi Ravindra. I'm dermatologist and cosmetologist. My clinic is at Bannerghatta Road, Arkere Micro Layout, Meenakshi Cosmoderma Care. I also work at BGS Global Hospital. Bluish tinge of nails, it may be either bluish or purple. It may be either physiological or pathological. Physiological means normal bluish tinge may be seen when the fingers are exposed to very cold temperature. And when the fingers are exposed to warmth, then there will be reversing of the bluish tinge. Coming to the pathological, that means diseased nails, it is usually called cyanotic nails. Usually seen in lung and respiratory disorders along with heart problems and patients on drugs like benzodiazepines and narcotic drugs. Bluish tinge of nail is also seen in patients with low hemoglobin. That is, when the oxygen level in blood is reduced, then the blood itself, the color changes to bluish red. So there may be bluish tinge of nails with the patients with anemia, what we call that low hemoglobin patients.